So this will be the 90-90 med ball squeeze hip rotation at max intensity. So if we have a med ball or a basketball or anything that we can squeeze, we're gonna hold it just like this. We're gonna get into our 90-90 position and we're gonna squeeze the med ball as hard as we can. And then we're gonna do a 90-90 hip rotation. So look like this, deep breath in,